Just faceplant. Okay, I guess that's a good way to start. Hey guys, this is Game Boy and welcome to Sims 4. Alexis just faceplanted onto the floor. So I guess that's a way to start the episode. I guess. And the toilet and shower is broken. What did you guys do while I was gone? Jeez. Oh, sure. Now you get up. Go to bed. In the bed. Oh, the shower is broken. Shut the shower. How about you hire a repair service? Or not. That works. How about you? Fine. They're playing some fun. Okay, I'm gonna go fast forward. She's fine. She needs to eat. Homework. Do extra credit. So after you're done your homework, you need to use the restroom and go to bed. After you do your homework, wash your hands, brush your teeth, and go to bed. Go! Clean up a little bit. Prepare it. Go! So as you can tell, she's going to be fixing that for a while. Let's go. And cook this. Well, maybe we could do this. Some grilled cheese. This is how you fix that, okay? Okay, there you go. You caught on fire! Oh, Alexis, you're failing miserably! Well, no shit! If you go in the fire again and catch fire, I'm gonna be really pissed. Look what you did! Can the fire alarm please come? It's not like it can get any worse. Go! I can't believe... Take a shower. Take a long, well-needed shower. I'm... You're not... No. I'm not letting you use that. You're having auto cell. Yeah, you're burnt. I can tell. Really? And now you keep cutting yourself? Can you stop it? Just do that, okay? You're gonna go play. And you're gonna take a shower. And then... You're also gonna grab a serving. Okay, Alexis. See? Nothing caught on fire that time. Really? So this right here, I'm gonna have to delete. Get you some kitchen stove, okay? A nice little cheap one. Quite literally. Well, that one looks gross. There. It doesn't even look like it caught the house on fire. You look like crap. Clean it up. Can you just clean up your mess, please, without... Can you just play a game? You're all burned up. You. I don't even know you. Could you talk to her as well? Happened, Abigail James. Okay, Alani, how do we do that? You take a nice, good shower, and you take. If I remember correctly. And you're gonna be my scientist. No. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna get you to clean out the spoiled food. And eat some good food. You're still burnt. You eat some food too. Can anything else go back? My dear, you can go to sleep. Go to sleep! Good. Okay, Alani. No, when you're done. Sing she's up all the way. Play your chessboard. I know you're tense because you're bald. Trying to burn the house down. Sorry, guys, I just yawned. You're supposed to go practice the violin. Go practice the violin. Go practice the violin. Then go here. Practice the violin now. There, everyone's good at doing what they're doing. Oh, you so suck. Aelin! Why don't you sit and talk with your sister? Kids chat room. You're still stinged. Hopefully that's not permanent. What just happened to her in just this little bit of time that has happened? She has fixed the floor. Just now. And I bet everything else will happen. Let's see, what else bad happened? Jarvis is dead. That's not new. And you made two enemies that I didn't even know about. There. Okay, you need to use this and go to bed. And you. You're fine. Good friend with your mom now. Where are you going? Where are you going now? Stop! You need to eat. I'm glad you seem to be having a good day. Just to clean the dirty toilet. And then you need to fill out some reports. There! Go! And then you need to go to sleep. Really? You're gonna make mommy dead after his reports? You need to fill out your pay reports and then clean the house. That's the worst habit you guys have right now. You better clean it up. Now are the dishes. Now clean it up. Clean it up. Clean it up. See, it's not that hard. Even I can do it. And I'm not even supposed to be in the game. See? Okay, when you wake up, you need to eat. And when you wake up, come on, Aiden. Thank you. You need to pee. Now. Go. Wait, not yogurt. I mean, not water. When mommy wakes up, I don't know. Ready to go? No, don't go stalking to strangers. Really? Oh. Go. At least I can then use that. You, fix this. Everything's going wrong right now. Fix it. Fix it. Did he fix it? Good. Now mop that up. And clean this up. Go. Stop making a mess and you won't have to do all this. Then you can watch the cooking channel so you don't burn my house down. And that's where I'm gonna cut you guys, because I think enough bad luck has happened to me these days. So, this is gonna be the list.